Hi, I'm John Furrier with theCUBE. We are here for the Backstage Awards at the GSA annual event. Jensen needs no introduction. Wins the most respected public company.
Yep, hang on.
Right here.
Yep,
there's the award.
Right there you go.
I know you're jet lagged. You've been traveling around. We've seen all your events. We're just at your DC
event. I'm happy to be here.
We appreciate you.
And I'm fired up.
How do you feel up
I'm
there?
I'm completely fired
how
up.
How do you feel about that?
I'm completely fired up.
You talked about the community up on stage. I thought it was very heartfelt. First of all the CEO keynotes I've watched over the past 30 years, you use the word computer science and physics more than anyone else. So one, hats to that. You mentioned that this industry community and what it means to the society and the world, the growth, not only the growth, but like the impact. Mm-hmm. Talk about that piece, because I think that is coming out of this event this year. It's more crowded than ever. There's more buzz in the industry. Mm-hmm. And it's just the beginning.
Yeah.
Explain your thoughts behind that, because this is a road that's not traveled, as you said, for NVIDIA.
Yeah.
The long game is just starting for the industry.
Yeah, well, we're reinventing computing as we know it. What was general purpose computing? Software written by engineers, pre-computed, distributed as binaries, are no longer that way. And what's important now is that we're creating these, what we call AI data centers, but essentially intelligence factories that are generating intelligence in real time. And depending on the context, depending on maybe the memory, maybe depending on the type of questions you're asking the AI, it's going to generate the intelligence in real time. And these computers are going to be producing these, what we call tokens, but intelligence, for all kinds of different applications, all kinds of different use cases for billions of people, and for many industries. And so the number of computers, the number of these factories that we have to build around the world is going to be extraordinary. This is the largest semiconductor opportunity in history.
And everyone in that room is a participant, and the
yeah.
customer of yours, employee of yours, or maybe an ex-employee or future employee.
Yeah.
This industry is coming together. You also talk about the word computers and the changing computer. Yeah. If the computer revolution goes to the next level, it's distributed computing with factories. What does that look like? Because now you're going to have AI factories literally everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Not only just big factories, mm-hmm. edge factories. Devices are going to be playing a role. Everything plays a role in a completely distributed computer globally.
Yeah. Well, we're going to be generating intelligence out of these computers from all over. Sometimes they're centralized, we call them AI factories. Sometimes they'll be distributed, that'll be at the edge. They might even be processed completely in real time inside the systems themselves, for example, robotic systems. And so, AI is utterly transformative in every possible imaginable way. And that's why I say, we're reinventing computing from the ground up, every single layer of the tech stack for the first time in literally 60 years. And so when you think about how long the computers have been in society, how deeply integrated it's already into all of the industries and use cases, and how we're going to completely modernize it over the course of the next decade, the amount of growth opportunity that's been created for the semiconductor industry is extraordinary.
You've changed the computer industry, NVIDIA, your company, your employees, your customers. Congratulations.
Thank you.
It's going next level and well-deserved award. Thanks for
spending
the time.
Thank you very much.
We're busy. Appreciate you.
My great pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm John Furrier with theCUBE. Thanks for watching. Back to Fast and Furious Awards are coming. Jensen and NVIDIA clearly changing the computer industry. Thanks for watching.